Hello, my name is Keshwani.
That's K-E-S-H-W-A-N-I, Keshwani.
We are here because we want to prepare for the GMAT. We have been solving GMAT math problems out of this book here, the GMAT Review Official Guide 2015 edition. If you do not own this book already, purchase one immediately. You're going to need it. The problems that are appearing in this book in 2015 edition actually happen to be the exact same problems that appeared in the 13th edition of GMAT Review. Since we have already solved every single math problem from the 13th edition, I'm not going to redo the problems. I'm simply going to tell you where you will be able to find the solutions to given problems. Right now, we will look at all the data sufficiency problems appearing on page number 285. On page 285, you will find the solutions to problem number 112 and 113 on day number 308. Problem number 114 and 115 were solved on day number 310. You will find the solutions to problem number 116, 117, and 118 on day number 312. And finally, we solved the problems 119 and 120 on day number 314. You will find the solutions to all the problems appearing in 2015 official guide from day number 251 to 375. Just type in GMAT math, day 308, and the video will pop right up. Thank you.